It's Ashley. Just finished this look using the Aurora Lights palette from the Galaxy Collection. If you want to see how I got this look, stay tuned.